God that we serve. And if it wasn't for His amazing grace, church, where would we be? Anybody thankful for the